Community. Industry. Accessibility. Welcome to the land of opportunity. 3.5 hours east of Edmonton and 2 hours west of Saskatoon, the town of Unity is located in west central Saskatchewan, the heart of the Canadian prairies. With a population of 2,600, the town of Unity is an opportune place to invest, start a business, or raise a family with safety and security. The town boasts ample amenities for education, health, and recreation.
Unity is a great place to live. The community is very welcoming and lots of young families.
It's a really good place to bring up your kids. And the whole community is very supportive of each other and makes it that community feeling.
With a 1% annual population growth rate, investment in Unity's business community is strong. From retail to industry, many individuals are taking advantage of the resources Unity has to offer.
Unity is a fantastic place to start a business. We're one of the, I think, few rural communities that are actually growing. It's absolutely been fantastic. We've done so much better than I thought we could have done in our first year. The 30-second commute to work is pretty great too.
Existing businesses are expanding and reinvesting in the community, creating new jobs and ensuring a bright future. Always innovative, Compass Minerals has been embracing new technology, investing in and improving its Sifto salt mine, which has been producing in Unity for over 70 years. The transportation advantages in Unity are significant, being located between the main CNR and CPR rail lines and two major highways give Unity exceptional access to domestic and international markets.
I think it's very advantageous for business for the reason that our economy and our industry is diversified. So we have agriculture, because we're rural Saskatchewan, obviously. We have oil and gas in the area. We have the Sifto salt plant, or Compass Minerals, it's now known as. The good thing for business is that if they come and one of those sectors is down somewhat, the other ones hopefully will pick it up and keep it running. It's a great advantage to our community and area.
Unity has a strong history of industrial development, which continues to flourish with the establishment and growth of agriculture, mining, and energy facilities. The Northwest Terminal owns and operates an inland grain handling and bioproduct manufacturing facility connected to both the CN and CP rail lines. Beginning operations in 1996, it has grown to be one of the largest facilities in Western Canada.
Our core business is handling grain, so we'll purchase grain from farmers and ship it into the export markets by rail. One of the reasons we located near Unity was that we had the ability to connect to both of Canada's major rail lines. Past our location here, we have a CN rail on the south side, and we have CP rail on the north side.
The site contains an extensive land base held by the Northwest Terminal, which they continually improve and reinvest in. This land remains a significant opportunity for future partnership and development.
We're interested in industries that want to partner with us and with our rail assets. We have approximately 600 acres of land where we've got our business located, so it's about a mile from the town of Unity, and it's an excellent location for access to rail. Companies that are looking for a location in Western Canada, certainly come to Unity, come visit our company, and we'd love to talk to you.
The town of Unity, where opportunity is waiting for you.